Hey guys, Alex the Vegan Gamer. We're playing Bayonetta. Let's move on. That is kind of scary. Pattern. It's kind of zigzag twice. And then it's kind of like squares. Okay, I'm just gonna try it and whatever. If I fail, I fail. Can I fly across? No, I don't think I can. Luckily, it shows me the pattern first. Ah. Hello. I don't need to head back there. I'm gonna continue. How is this gonna work? This should be interesting. Alright, should I just drop down? I guess so. Whoa, he turned into water. Whoa. More and more water. Guess I should jump on the platform. Monsters made out of water. Where is he? Water serpent, where are you? I guess I should maybe stay in the water. Yeah, this isn't working so well. Oh, that didn't work out. I'm gonna try to stop time and kill the water monster. I can figure out where it is. Ah.
Ha!
Yay, I think he's dead now. And it did work. But took for an eternity. I'm not gonna get locked for that. Kissy kissy. Yeah, I only got silver. Took me too long to beat the last guy. Maybe we should go check in the water to see if there's like a secret passage somewhere. Here. I'll go there. Doesn't seem to be anything. I should keep on moving. What about here? Nope. Okay. Oh, so I have to walk on water? Once I freeze time, I can walk on water, and then I'll jump up there. Okay. So cool. Hey, what could I check? With which time, I'll be able to use the surface of the water as a solid ground to jump across. If I double jump. Oh, that's obvious. Okay. Uh-oh. I don't think it's her mom, though. Because she called the other guy Cheshire. I think it's her. In the past or something. Oh, it's the end of this level. Or of this chapter, I should say. Gold award. As long as I get gold, I'm happy. Even happier when I get platinum? But I don't want silver or anything lower than that.
I've got a fever. And the...
I've got a fever. Alright, angel attack. Oh, I got a lot of bullets. Okay, I need to take my time now. Headshot. I wasn't aiming for him. Alright, I won the 10 point. That guy's very slow. I wonder if the second Bayonetta has a game similar to this. Most probably does. Alright, twice. Yeah, the thing is with this, you just need to take your time. Okay, I'm gonna stop it. I'm gonna exchange it. Don't want any lollipops. I prefer fruit over candy. Where are we going next? Back there again. Next chapter, chapter 11, the cardinal virtue of justice. Alright you guys, don't forget to save the animals, kick some monsters' butts, I'll see you next time.